Once again, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is the Emirates Stadium. Our match today, Barcelona, and they play Real Madrid. So Real Madrid have got the game started here. Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right, and I'm sure the two managers are aware of that, but that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, that can pick out a pass and unlock the door. That's when you want them to come to the fore.
There's no doubt that the match is going to be influenced by this snowfall, but we'll have to see how much. Nicely done between the two of them. Well executed. Gone for goal, one of the best strikers around, and this is one that he's wasted.
Well, it just shows you everybody's human. He's capable of missing from that distance.
Pepe, Angel Di Maria, Pepe. Well, the defender here has won it well in the wide position. That's a real tussle for the ball. Well, they were retreating, and they've got a challenge. Tries the volley. Goalkeeper's done well. Nice, clean save. Well, you wouldn't back against Barcelona, but I must say, this could be quite a test for them. Keeps it going well. Dealt with the danger. Has to deal with the danger again. And the ball now with Pepe for Real Madrid. Tackle from Piqué. He did well enough to get there, in truth, then to win the ball. Fabulous.
Made up a lot of ground and timed it to perfection.
That's good interplay. Oh, the build-up, great build-up, stopped here. Well, they've got the throw and possession again. And the defender dealing with the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo. I think he's got this job absolutely sorted out, and it is the most difficult job in the game to play as a forward. Good ball. Oh, here's the opening. And it'll go into the middle now. Cross came in. I have to say the opposition defended it well, and they've dealt with the danger without too much problem. They've gone and won it, Real Madrid. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Angel Di Maria. Pepe.
Alonso on the ball.
Cristiano Ronaldo. So this will be a corner for Real Madrid. Corner into a decent area, but nothing quite happening. Pepe. Barcelona get the ball back with Xavi. Dani Alves. Puyol. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good ball. It's Mehmet Yildiraz, who's having a good look at it. He's seeing something he doesn't really like. Good advantage shown by the referee for Button. He's given the free kick, tried to play the advantage, couldn't see one in the end, and I think he was right. Real Madrid have the ball. Well read by Xavi. And that is now a goal kick. Benzema. Marcelo. And the opponents come in strongly. Into his feet. Abidal, in he goes. I don't know what the opposite... Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's come out and caught it confidently. That's read it well. Very good interception to stop the attack. Arsenal still building their history here in the Emirates Stadium after so many glories at the former ground, Highbury. Opportunity now. David Villa, quick ball. And the defenders read the play. Angel Di Maria. Sergio Ramos. This defender looks as though he enjoys attacking more than he does defending, in truth.
I think that's true. I think he used to be a winger when he was a, boy, and probably wants to be one again by the look of him.
Passing the ball well. Crossed in by Sergio Ramos. Well, that's too close for the goalkeeper. That cross was a